jet lag, right? So my body clock is all over the place. And right now I'm really shaky where my body wants to be asleep. And I'm hungry, so I'm just going to tell you that because I'll tell people. So that's why I'm a bit like, oh. So I'm probably going to eat a banana on stage or something and it's going to be really strange. And people don't usually do it, but I'm told I'm not allowed to swear, but I just want to say fuck it. So I'm just, you guys are old enough, right? To make curse words. And this next song is called Who You Are. And that's who I am. I swear a lot. I'm very impatient. I put 110% into everything. I've spent my whole life trying to gain weight. I change my hair all the time. I fall in love with everyone that I'm ever with, even if I don't want to. I'm very emotional and I'm very honest. And I wrote this song a long time ago and it's called Who You Are. And the most amazing thing about having dark moments in your life is that you actually find out more about yourself than in moments of brightness. And in the moments of darkness, you can seriously find the light. And I remember being 17 and feeling like my whole world was falling apart. And I didn't know how to dress, what to do, what to sing, what to say, how to be. And I remember going to the studio and I remember writing this song, and for 11 years, it has saved my life. Every time I sing it, it reminds me of why I do this and who I am. And as I always say, there might be one, there might be 50 of you that need this song tonight. And if you do, take this moment for yourself and be selfish. Close your eyes and save whatever part of you needs saving, yourself. Don't ask anyone else. No one else can save you but yourself. And you can do it. It's going to be okay. I promise you.
Are giving me so much life in this sense.